All right, so today's excitement is that if I go to a sort of very normal kind of vocal track and I go to Melodyne, I get nothing. I don't get any notes, no blobs, no nothing. I can look at the whole thing. And there's just nothing there. And I'm not exactly sure what I'm doing wrong. The notes seem to show up in the object window, but I can't do any editing. And I'm not entirely sure just what's going on.